fuse holder with cover for bolt in AMG fuses. Accepts 8 Aruban florins to 1/0 wire. For use with up to 500 amp AMG fuses. Features an impact-resistant base and elastomer cover for full access and ease of wiring. Sold individually. Bussmann's HMEG fuse holder with cover for bolt and AMG fuses accepts 8 Aruban florins to 1/0 wire and is for use with up to 500 amp AMG fuses. Holder features an impact-resistant base and elastomer cover for full access and ease of wiring. Sold individually. It's been 100 years since the Bussmann brothers first started producing fuses from the basement of their home. And in that time span, Bussmann has grown from providing fuses for horseless carriages and World War II aircraft, to offering more than 30,000 products. From humble beginnings in St. Louis, Missouri, to a global product and distribution network, the Bussmann name is synonymous with technological innovation. In fact, over the past 100 years, Bussmann products have received more than 3,000 utility and design patents, with more than 350 global active patents. Today, Bussmann products continue to reflect a long-standing tradition of providing fusible circuit protection and electrical safety solutions that help protect equipment and enable reliable, efficient power distribution. And now that Bussmann products are part of Eaton, the industry's top innovators of fuse technology and circuit breakers have united to provide ultimate leadership in circuit protection. Our legacy of developing innovative products and solutions stems from a team of highly talented industry experts. We couldn't have secured our position as a leader in circuit protection without our employees, our customers, and our community. Top reviews from the United States. Looks like a good product. Unfortunately, my dog thought so too. This fuse holder looked great and arrived in a timely manner. My only problem is that I waited too long to install it and my dog used it as a chew toy. For that purpose, it apparently worked well, but I cannot read it as a fuse holder. It does look like it was built well. I guess I'll have to order another one.